body warming up. Today is 25 minutes of cardio. It's going to go by so much faster than yesterday. So just jogging it out. Jogging it out. Jogging it out. Come on. Jogging it out. Warming it up. Today's going to be a bunch of either marching steps or high knees, or you can mix them up, and calf raises. So it's the start of leg day, because that's going to be the little extra emphasis that I put in on today's circuit too, is some leg moves, working it out. So we're starting with the jog. After this jog, there'll be 15 seconds. We'll keep jogging, and then we'll start in with the marching steps. So it's going to be 1 minute marching steps, which is why I might mix it in with marching steps and high knees. Do whatever you feel like you want to do. You can high knee the whole time if you want to. Then we're going to go to 15 seconds of calf raises. Back again to the marching steps, high knees, calf raises. Then we're going to go for a jog. Then we're going to come back and start it again. So, only 20 rounds today. And this is already round one with this jog here, this first one. So, working on improving, getting it done. Compared to yesterday, it's going to be like a breeze. So here's our 15 seconds, and then we're going to start marching. Get ready for it. For 5 seconds. 2, 1, march it out, come on. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. March it out, put some more steps in it, come on. Do not be lazy. Bring those things up. Stay breathing. Seconds, so that's when we get right into it. Get up there, come on. Get up on those toes. Making those diamonds, come on. Get them going. And march it out again. March, march, march. Going for more march. Getting it, going it, yes, move it, jog it out, come on. All right, time to pick up the speed. Jog the run, come on, let's go for it. Still have 15 seconds to go and it beeps, so keep it going. Okay. 15 seconds. And we're gonna switch it. I'm gonna switch it right into some high knees. Four, three, two, one. March into high knee. Come on. Seconds to go. Keep it up. Come on. Don't get lazy. You're marching. Bring those legs up. You're hiding in. Keep going. Come on. And five, four, three, two, one. Pulsing it out. This is really burning. Ah, jog it out. Ah, jog is needed after that. Work out those calves. Alright. Jog your run. Come on. Get the body moving. Come on. Keep it going. Keep jogging. 15 more seconds and then we get into the high knees or marching steps again. Alright, marching steps are 3, 2, 1, high knees. Seconds left. Get ready for those calf raises. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Please, Jesus, come on. Bring him up. Bring him up. Just make sure you're bringing up the knees. Listen to some music, get that body grooving, move it, move it, move it. Seconds to jog, and then we'll get back to the timings again. You move up, come on. I need it. Two more, so it's easier to transition to the calf raises for me. Four, three, two, one. Get it there. Honey it. Come on, march it or honey it. Let's go. Watch it out, 15 seconds left to go. Four, three, two, one. I got burning out those calves. Get them up there. Going for a jog after this. Jogger up. Jogger up. Come on, we're going to go for a sprint. spring if you want to. Come on. Keep your body moving. Seconds can do it. We can do another 15 second jog before we get back to those high knees again. Come on. Jog it out. Is it getting warm? Jog around. Come on. Get the body moving. High knees in 2, 1. Bring them up. We'll march it out. High knees are marching. Out. 15 seconds to go. We're going to get into those calf raises. And back to the marching steps again. Or high knees. 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog out. 5 more rounds to go. Jog it out. Good. Fill it in my calves. I'm going to chill. You can work them out. Gonna deep in 5 seconds and keep on going for 15 more seconds. And those high knees. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. After you're out, 15 seconds. Calf raises start. In 10. Seconds into the calf raises. Come on. You got this. Don't give up now. 5 seconds and we start calf raising. 3, 2, 1. After this, go into that jog. We have the jog, and then we have high knees one more time. And we're done. Well, calf raises in there too, obviously. We should get those. Alright, jog it out. I was jogging, turn to the side, went for a little sprint. I'm back and jogging. Keep jogging for 15 more seconds. Calf raises at 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift those calves up. Come on. Get on those toes. Get up on those balls of those feet. Walk it up. Whew. Out for a second. I'll stretch it out. Alright. Take your foot back. Pushing that heel to the ground. Pulling those hips forward. Heel is to the ground. Hips are drawn forward. Feeling that stretch in both the calf and the quad. Arm across. Pull down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
seven, eight, nine, ten. Switching your legs. Got it up there. And that calf to the ground. Really good. Good. Get that really good stretch in that calf. Draw those hips forward. Get that calf, that quad. Really good. Take the arm. Draw it across. From one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Excellent job in there. We got in there. We worked it out. We got it done.